Hello. What I'd like to do today is talk to you about the concept of Pope-tential fulfillment. And we've been discussing various popular ideas building on the teachings of the popes, modern popes. Of course, not excluding the ancient ones, as well as especially the Bible. And the modern pope of human potential would be St. Paul VI, who in 1968 published a document called Populorum Progressio on the development of peoples, which focused on the development of human potential with both individual and community. So, subsequent to his issuance of this in 1967, in June 24, 1967, he published a series of notes on his will, which is known as the text. One of the beautiful things is the philosophy. Why am I not explored and not studying physically this world in which I am born? What unfathomable distraction, what reprehensible superficiality? So the question is for us, what is the unfathomable distraction in our lives? What are what is it? I'm talking about.